So apparently, now that we've got all the gems, but we're still missing two bonus levels, but we'll get back to that. Now we have to fight Cortex for the secret ending, well, alternative ending.
Yes, it is true! The Bandicoot has brought all of the crystals and all of the gems to me! Ultimate power is mine! The world as we know it is about to end!
So now I have the crash dash. Into the Pokeball! And down the hole! Whoa, I forgot. I wish the alternative battle had, like, you know, a different fight scene. Then we're doing the same thing again. Come over here.
Time Twister Machine could not hold itself together. We were lucky to escape.
Aww.
Give me the mask! With it I shall take over the world! Come on!
It is difficult to say what has happened to our enemies, but I doubt we will see them for a long time.
Just wait a bit, you know. Come on, pull the mask. There we go. Alright, that ends that. Well, that was the Eternals ending. Wish there was a more different ending. Well, different fight scene. Oh well.